This is the world's first 3D printed fish fillet. A tech company called Stakeholder Foods made the fish by taking stem cells from real fish, growing them into muscle and fat, and then adding them to BioInk. Fish was printed within minutes, and the people who tried it said that it tasted like the real thing and had the same texture and flavor. The 3D printed fish is very expensive. As the tech advances, they will likely find ways to make it cheaper. So